A very happy, happy evening to you. Thanks for joining us here on Fox 8. Made it up to 90 degrees today. Right now we're down to 78. Those winds out of the south, southeast. Now the easterly portion of that is going to be dying off as we go through tomorrow. And we're going to just be seeing those southerly winds that are going to be coming in off the Atlantic because we're going to have a high pressure system that's going to be off there. Here's what that looks like. There's the high pressure system. It's going to be pushing on off the coast. Eventually it's going to be bringing the winds and the warm moisture that's going to be coming in off the Atlantic. That's the way that works. Good to see that clockwise rotation there, and then that's going to pull that on up. Back here to the northwest, we've got a cold front that's going to be dropping down, eventually making it here Tuesday night, Wednesday, and then dropping our temperatures down and our humidity once it does make it. But once that comes through, it's going to drop on down to the south along the North Carolina, South Carolina line, and then a little while later, it's going to turn and start coming back up again as a warm front. So very brief relief coming from the heat and the humidity, and then it's going to just turn around and come right back and bring it some more of that. Max Futurecast indicating as we go through the overnight tonight, looking pretty good. Tomorrow, possibility of seeing some showers primarily in the higher elevations, not down here in the Piedmont Triad proper. You can see that this particular model is saying there's a chance we could see some, so maybe a 20% chance that you could be seeing some of that. Now, the rainfall amounts, it looks actually like Tuesday is going to be the big day for getting some of that rain, and then by Wednesday, that rain will have died down some, and so will the humidity, but that will be picking back up. Take a look here. You can see by tomorrow, it's going to be humid once again, rising up through Tuesday. Then after that cold front comes through on Wednesday, the humidity will drop significantly. You'll definitely be able to feel it, but it won't be lasting that long. In the morning when you get up, should be right around 69 degrees. That's quite seasonable. This time of year, you'd expect a high in the upper 80s with a low in the upper 60s, and that looks like what we're going to be getting as we go through that. Now, here's our 7-day forecast. We'll see the 90s Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, and then that rain coming in on Tuesday afternoon, staying through Wednesday morning, then pushing on out. Thursday looks pretty good, but then some more showers coming in Friday night into Saturday morning. So a pretty rainy stretch that's coming up, or at least the potential to be rainy. You'll see those percentages there with that, but it's July, and this is the kind of weather we get in the summer here in the Carolinas.
Hot and muggy.
Hot and muggy.
All right. Well, thank you, Tom.
I know it's summer, but you know what? We're going to talk